Lawmakers in Mauritania have adopted a commission to probe the 11-year rule of former President Mohamed Ould Abdelaziz. The MPs approved a committee of inquiry on Thursday night to probe activities of the former president, whose reputation is on the line 6 months after he handed over the reins to his former right-hand man. This initiative has the support of the ruling Union for Republic Party. All the participants and all the speakers, without exception, agreed that we must break with the laxity in public financial management that led to the creation of this commission of inquiry. The motion for a recommendation shall be considered as adopted if the Bureau of the National Assembly receives no opposition within 24 hours of the briefing. The commission will focus on 7 issues of the Aziz era, including management of all revenues, sale of state property in Nouakchott, and the liquidation of a public company. Former President Aziz came to power in a coup in 2008 before being elected and re-elected in 2009 and 2014. He had designated former Chief of Staff and Defense Minister Mohamed Ould Sheikh Al Ghazouani, who was easily elected in June.